Hey, Mom and Dad, have you opened yours?
Yeah.
This is from, the Jerry's got one right here.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I wasn't sure.
And the reason why is we buy everything.
Well, I know everybody does, but I wasn't sure if he did, I didn't know he was growing it.
He's judging last year.
Well, look at Trent. Well, that was just, this year was the year of, no longer having boys at home, it's young men.
Yeah.
It seemed like it happened just overnight. Chris's voice changed and Eric grew and.
What you got, Jerry?
Underwear. Hey, Brian. Marty with a frill say these boxes. Now you better take those boxes, friend. Now you can't throw those boxes away.
Yeah, I can.
This is for, I don't know, this is to Louise and Howard. Granddad, are we going to open this one today here? To Grandma?
Yeah, give it to Grandma.
But this is from Granddad. Are they going to?
Granddad, you want Grandma to have that, don't you?
Because it's not today.
Yeah.
Or you want to know?
Surprise, Grandma.
Ew, boy.
The surprise, no, it's good. Granddad wrapped that up.
Here,
I'll
help you get that back. Yeah.
Well, I have, since I've got.
I
just keep it for the thing.
That's horrible for you.
You notice what happened to me when I got it.
How about over here?
Jerry,
yes, I got it.
Oh, woo! Individually wrapped, huh?
I hope so.
What are they?
I'll share one half one with Grandma. Grandma, only
share. Not sure where you share a kiss with me. Bless you.
Would you like for me to share a kiss with
you?
Oh, it's